Wi-Fi 6 delivers ubiquitous gigabit wireless speeds, enabling enterprises to enjoy VDI, 2K, 4K conferencing, and AR/VR services anytime, anywhere. This greatly improves enterprise production and operation efficiency. In Wi-Fi 6 deployments, to realize 10 gigabits per second speeds of APs, Cat 6A or higher cables are typically required, but their maximum length is only 100 meters for data transmission and power supply, restricting AP deployment. For distances exceeding 100 meters, an equipment room or cabinet and PoE switch must be added, increasing costs. In large or mid-sized campus scenarios, such as office buildings, transport hubs, and production workshops, an extra low voltage room is typically deployed for the entire building or per floor. Providing long-distance power supply and access for APs is a new challenge in the Wi-Fi 6 era. Huawei's hybrid cable combines the strengths of both long-distance optical fiber transmission and power supply. And together with Huawei's innovative hybrid optical electrical switches, it is easy to achieve 300-meter power supply, 10 gigabits per second access, and smooth network upgrades. Cloud Engine S5732H is the industry's first all 10GE hybrid optical electrical switch. It provides 10GE, 25GE, 40GE, and 100GE uplinks, and offers optical electrical synergy and optical electrical hybrid modes to satisfy diverse scenarios. In a large office building, Cloud Engine S5732H uses innovative optical electrical synergy mode and a hybrid cable to deliver tangible benefits. One switch provides 300-meter PoE++ and 10 gigabits per second uplinks for up to 24 Wi-Fi 6 APs. This facilitates site selection for Wi-Fi 6 APs and simplifies Wi-Fi planning and deployment. And it is easy to upgrade from 10GE to 25GE without replacing cables, meeting network evolution over the next 10 years. In production scenarios and micro data centers, various terminals coexist, including servers, cameras, and industrial computers. They have different access rates and port types. Using different access switches results in complex networking. To address this, Cloud Engine S5732H provides the industry's most extensive range of port rates, from FE to 100GE, and from optical to electrical. It is ideal for production and data center scenarios and reduces network construction costs by up to 50%. Huawei Cloud Engine S5732H stands out with 300-meter PoE++, all 10GE hybrid optical electrical access, and flexible networking from FE to 100GE. It is an ideal choice for building an intelligent gigabit wireless campus network in the Wi-Fi 6 era. To learn more about this product, visit Huawei's official website.